Well, Boulder police say that three people, including a city council member, her name is Tara Weiner, were attacked Friday night. The suspect is set to be in court this morning. Police say it happened Friday just before 6:30 on 13th Street near CU's campus. A suspect, 26-year-old Chase Raskin, was arrested on third-degree assault charges. No severe injuries, and the motive isn't known at this time.